Hello dear traders, my name is Dmitry, I'm financial advisor in a markets company, and today we would like to talk about pair trading ideas on cryptocurrencies and commodities markets. Ethereum made a bullish triangle below $450 resistance, 200 period moving average supports coin. On the daily chart we can see small bullish convergence, the last candlestick on the daily chart was a hammer. It can be a sign of long-term reverse for Ethereum dollar crypto pair. If Bitcoin doesn't draw now the cryptocurrencies, more likely triangle will be broken in favor of bulls and Ethereum will overcome $450 resistance. Then we expect rising to 23.65 Fibo level at $590. Brent opened this trading week with a bearish gap. It provides us an opportunity to open long positions at bounce from uptrend's lower border. A little convergence in error sign the daily chart signals about unrealized bullish potential. The last storages data give oil opportunity to rise almost to $80 resistance. There is our first target for the current long position. If on the next week oil storages decrease again, we expect further growth at least to $90 resistance. So our targets for Ethereum dollar $590 and the Brent $90. Thank you for your attention. This is all for today and visit amarkets.com for more market analytics and trading news.